Hi, Alex here from Rebeloper.com, and welcome back to ASD App Store Domination. And today we are going to talk about auto-renewable subscriptions. More specifically, we are going to talk about a little text, a little sheet that you need to present when you are selling auto-renewable subscriptions. So without further ado, let's get to work. I am pretty sure that you are now some kind of amazed. What kind of text do I need to add to my auto-renewable subscriptions, if at all? And what is this all about? Well, as of, I believe, December last year, Apple has required us, when we are adding auto-renewable subscriptions to our apps, well, inside as in-app purchases, we need to present users with a certain type of text. So today we are going to talk about this text and the details of it. So let me just show you what this text is all about. Okay, and here it is. When the user taps on your, let's say, buy my in-app purchase, so let's say subscribe for 1 year, and this is what it is here in our Rebeloper messages default app, it says that you can buy a subscription of 1 year, and here we have our purchase button, and of course you can also cancel. And stickers for 1 year is the description that you have added inside iTunes Connect, so you need to fetch that as well. And here we have our price fetched from iTunes Connect, our description, our trial duration, if there is any, and of course the subscription duration. And below is the text that you need to be aware of that Apple requires. And go ahead and stop the video and copy it out. It says basically the details of your subscription terms. And of course here, this is set in UI text view, so I can scroll down, and if I do, here I have our terms of use and privacy policy. That of course isn't apple.com and google.com. You need to give your terms of use and privacy policy URLs. Okay, as you can see, this really clarifies to the users what they are going into and what they are essentially purchasing. Okay, now this image is from our Rebeloper messages code that is of course also the part of the tribe that I highly encourage you to join by now. And the text field is, well, the text view is populated with these strings, as you can see here. Well, the coding part is well, you can do your coding part as you wish. The main idea is that you do add this text into your app. And of course, the purchase button and the terms of use. And of course, when you tap on these links, they need to be opened. So go ahead and open it inside Safari web view. All of these are inside Rebeloper messages 10. And if you are interested, go ahead and join the tribe and take a look at the code. Again, you can join the tribe for free. Well, not for free. You get free source codes once you join the tribe. And here I have a little surprise, a little offer for you that I try to give you for only those who subscribe to ASD, and that is the Tribe Black Special Offer, and that is $99 per month. It is a subscription. Of course, here I don't have to add that text, but go ahead and read all the details what you are going and what you are going to buy into. As you can see here, we have our Rebeloper messages. And of course, if you don't know how to add subscriptions to your app, then I highly suggest that you join the tribe, because you can do so with one single line of code. You can create a subscription by adding only one single line of code into your project, and that is with the help of a Rebeloper store. Go ahead and click on the look inside and take a look at the the preset example video that you will be learning, and of course Rebeloper messages too. And of course, scroll all the way down, take a look at the whole content, table of contents, and subscribe for only $99 per month. Okay, that is it for me today. Don't forget to add these text into your subscriptions, and of course fetch the trial duration, subscription duration, and so on when you are trying to add a subscription into your iOS app. Okay, hope you enjoyed this video, and as usual, I will see you tomorrow in the next one. Good stuff! Now, if you want to see more of this video and want to boost your app business, go ahead and take a look at my 30 days challenge, App Store Domination. Go ahead and click the link down below, and I will see you inside ASD, App Store Domination. Let's get to work.